Here's one I wrote called Into the Blues.
You, honey.